Google Takeout is a free backup tool offered by Google itself. Google Takeout allows you to archive your Gmail messages and export in a zip file format which you can use anytime. You can archive Gmail messages including inbox, start messages, important, custom labeled messages, sent messages and so on, to your computer in the form of the zip file in MOB format. MOB is a standard format for storing email messages. Follow the steps to back up your Gmail messages on your computer using Google Takeout. Let's get started. Step 1. Open Google Takeout webpage on your web browser. Step 2. By default, all Google products have been selected for backup. So first, click on Deselect All button. Step 3. Scroll down the page until you see the option says Mail. By the way, if you are using other products of Google, you can select them as well for backup. Step 4. Click on All Mail Data Included button. Then select the type of messages you want to backup, for example, drafts, inbox, archived emails, etc. If you want to backup everything, then check this option says Include All Messages in the Mail. Step 5. After choosing the type of messages you want to backup, click on the Next Step button. Now at this point, you have few things to decide such as export frequency, export file type and export file size. Step 6. Set frequency. I want to export only one time, so I am choosing export once option. Step 7. Set export file type, either a zip or TGZ. I prefer zip file because it is easy to access on Windows as well as on other operating systems. Step 8. Set preferred export file size. I am selecting 2 GB. If the export file size is larger than 2 GB, it will split automatically into multiple files. Step 9. Click on Create Export button. Now Google starts generating your backup. This process may take a long time, probably hours or possibly days based on the archive size. Also, you have the option to cancel the backup at any time. Once this process finishes, Google will send a link to your email, from where you can download the exported file. If you are looking for urgent and quick Gmail backup, you can try other we had published on our website article. The link is mentioned in the description. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.